Hey guys, I've watched most of you do the short and sweet dance, but here's a tutorial on how to do it properly and become a good, better short and sweet dancer. Start with the first step. You're stepping with your right leg, then the next one with your left leg. So it's right leg, left leg. Remember, you have to feel that swag, yeah? So it's right, left. Then the second step is just going round. You go one, two, three, four. Just four steps. This is the fun bit of this dance, yeah? So you step with your right leg as your right hand comes up, then again left as your right hand comes down, yeah? So it's right, left, yeah, yeah. Right, left, twist, twist.
Short and sweet, DJ play the song on repeat. Body of the dance to the beat. Apple for Kamatana feels so sweet. Apple for Kamatana feels so sweet.
So, keep doing it. Keeping it short and sweet. I'm out.